Do you know how Chief Benja would look in real life?